大家好，我是耶鲁北京中心的助理总监 Devin， 将耶鲁大学最优质教育资源带到中国，一直是我们的使命之一。由于受到疫情的影响，我们特别将项目调至线上，让大家在这个特殊的时刻仍然可以相聚在一起。8月1日到2日的天文学项目，很荣幸邀请到耶鲁大学天文学和物理学教授 Priyamvada Natarajan， 来让大家体现耶鲁在本科的领域的不断的追求。与顶尖教授面对面交流，像这位在业内被称为黑洞猎手的耶鲁教授，可以带大家一起去探索宇宙的奥秘。
Why an astronomical result is exciting? The goal of this course, for me, from my point of view, what I think it would prepare you for is at the end of this course, you will all be able to have enough of the vocabulary in cosmology and modern astronomy, contemporary astrophysics, that if you read a news story that says, well, you know, the biggest black hole has been found, the nearest black hole has been found, or dark matter has been mapped, or whatever story, either in one of the newspapers or Scientific American, that you have enough background not only to, of course, read the story and enjoy and understand what's going on, but remember, in those stories, they will always link you to the paper, to the discovery paper. So you are going to be in a position where you will be able to, after this course, first you'll be able to read about the discovery and understand it in your own way and say, aha, I see why this is important. And I see how this fits into the grand scheme of the cosmic scheme of things. And if you so wish, you should be able to go click on the source, the real scientific research paper, and you will definitely be able to understand the introductory section, the abstract and the full introduction.
我认为教授最吸引我的是他对于这个框架的逻辑的思路层层递进，从最基本的理论可以跳跃到宇宙学最前沿的研究方向。教授也对我写的论文进行了讲解，并且指出了论文中出现的模型上的问题，并且给了一本参考书以及处理意见，让我去继续对这个模型进行的研究。我认为这对我来说是一次非常好的锻炼。
What I have gained from this program, I think it contains not only the professional knowledge about the astronomy and some study methods in university. I think I can study in this way in the future. And what is more, it also offered meA great opportunity to make more friends like me who are also interested in the astronomy.
I was very, very impressed by the level of the questions and the level of engagement.
Thank you,
Miss. Yeah, thank you so much for staying with us. I was very, very impressed.
Thank you, Professor.